Good morning, everybody. It's Monday, and it's gonna be in the 70s. I'm out here at the park. It's about 8:30. I'd like to do 20 miles today, so I'm gonna take my time.
Workout resumed.
And cruise around nice and easy. Do a warm-up lap or two. I'm gonna do the old triple loop around the cemetery to add the mileage. I need to get myself some saddle pad pants to wear. Gloves. Let me stop up here and get my gloves. I always forget something, don't I? Morning. Should be right here. Yes, that's one. And that's two.
Workout paused.
Alright, you see I got the 5 on the handlebars. When the memory or battery runs dead on the session, I'll be loading up the 5, the black. At least you can hear that thing coming from a mile away. That's better. I got my keys on here because I can go like this.
Workout resumed.
And make a jingling noise. Friggin' mosquitoes and everything already out. Monday, like I say, I'm wearing my biking jacket. I'm expecting it to come off in about an hour. need to hit the lottery. Whew. Ooh, swap gas. All the muck coming up in the morning. All the methane.
Total distance 1 mile. Total time 5 minutes and 30 seconds. Time of day 8:38.
1 mile, yay. 19 more to go. I'm gonna ride all the way up. All the way back. Ooh, that's getting me even more bumpy. Each one getting smaller. Come out this one next. Thank you.
distance 2.01 miles. Total nice. Time 10 minutes and 28 seconds. Time of day 8:43.
Nice. Hopefully you guys hear that. All right. See, looping like this really does a nice job of including more mileage. Loop. Oh.
time 15 minutes and 28 seconds. Time of day 8:48.
Nice. 3 miles, there we go. Came up kind of quick.
Workout.
minutes. So I'm going 5 minutes per mile. All these fucking holes. Thank you. 5
total
miles.
Total time 25 minutes and 36 seconds. Time of day 8:58.
5 miles, okay. Sorry. Thought it was coming up on 6. My bad. A bit of a breeze, not much, just a breeze, not actual wind.
30 minutes, goal half complete. Way to go.
Yesterday, for the final few miles, but my camera wasn't filming it. why. It just cut out.
Total distance 6 miles. Total time 30 minutes and 46 seconds. Time of day 9-3.
9:03 a.m. Another gorgeous day. Starting to warm up rather nicely. All right, we're gonna do this one last loop here. All right, I did the second one yet? I don't remember. Yes. Let's take a little break here. Stretch, actually 6 mile stretch.
Workout paused.
Whew. See, now if I take my jacket off, where am I gonna put my phone? Except for my backpack. Hello, everybody. Oh, fuck. Yeah, all right, it's filming. 50% battery. Does it look like I'm losing weight yet, guys? Before December, I lost almost 50 pounds. It was like 45, 46 pounds I lost. And, January, February, and March, I only made a total of like, I don't know, 6 or 7 rides. But this month, I am doing a hell of a lot more. I'm gonna put my phone in the backpack. Phone in the backpack, backpack, come on, fit in there. Fit in there, damn you.
Workout resumed, workout paused.
Wallet in there too, that's what the problem is. There we go, that should do it. Hey, it's in there.
Workout resumed.
Alright, now I'm gonna take off the jacket. I'm gonna put the jacket in the backpack.
Workout paused.
Alright, I'm gonna pause the camera for a bit. Just so we can save some footage and battery. All right, guys, got the backpack on, took off my coat. All set, ready to get back on the trail. I'm gonna swing by the car. I'm gonna put my jacket in the car. I mean, it's not much weight, but the lighter I am, the faster I'm gonna go.
Workout resumed.
slide my seat about a half inch forward. So I actually have more of my cheeks on it rather than my crotch. Did my thing resume? My coaching tool, Milo's tool, from Matt My Ride. Hopefully it resumed.
Minutes and 35 seconds.
All right, I'm gonna pause this here, fix my phone and fix my seat. Okay, I adjusted my seat, got rid of the coat.
Workout resumed.
I don't know why my Bluetooth is breaking up 3 feet away. But yeah, let's do some more mileage. all complete. September, I started as a 400 pounds hair over, and by the time I hit December, I lost 45 pounds. During the time off, I gained probably 5 to 8, maybe 10 of those pounds back. So I'm still 35 pounds ahead, but I want to get back that 50 mile mark, or 50 pounder mark. Coming up behind you. Thank you. Good morning.
Total distance 8 miles. Total time 42 minutes 13 seconds. Right, time so of day 9:26.
8 miles is now 9:26 a.m. Every time I see a squirrel, I'm thinking of Geo from Landmark Explorers. morning. I'll be going by two more times just to give you a heads up. That's one loop.
Complete. Great job. time 52 minutes and 37 seconds.
All right.
Time of day 9:36.
10 miles. Nice. Gonna take a break up here at the Nature Center. Maybe switch out the cameras and see how it goes. I'd like to do another 10 miles today. Got all day to do it.
Workout paused.
No, I didn't. Pausing. All right, here we go again.
Workout resumed.
There we go.
distance 12 miles. Total time 1 hour 3 minutes and 7 seconds. Time of day 9:54.
12 miles. Shit. If I can load up on more water, might be able to do 25 today. So nice out. But I got a ride set up for tomorrow at Parvin, which is going to be a 10 mile plus day. So let's shoot for 20 today. We'll see how it goes. I'm still warming up, actually.
Minutes goal 133% complete. Way to go.
Whew.
distance 16 miles. Total time 1 hour 25 minutes and 1 second. Time of day 10:17. Thank you. at 50% complete. Looking good.
Thank you all for riding with me today. It's been a blast. And hopefully, I'm gonna charge these cameras up, unload them, and have some nice footage tomorrow back at Farfin, or Parfin State Forest. Parfin. That's it, Parfin State. Around the lake, around the Blue Trail, and I would like to do the Red Trail, which is the big, like, I want to say 5 or 6 mile loop. So that's it for now. Catch y'all later.